Hello. Whoa. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Know what I'm saying? Anyway, I'm gonna check out some hatred stuff. Know what I mean? Know what I mean? I got some stuff, okay? And, some of that stuff is like Scroll of Kurast and Head Challenge. So Skek, right? Level 80 or lower. With a jewel to add bonus. Yes, boy. That's what I mean, and that's what's great. So I'm guessing I might be able to use a mace with my current skill, no? Probably not. I think it really is axe specific. Isn't it? Bye 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 bye. Okay, so this goes here. And where's my second rune stash? Right, I forgot, actually. Also, is my Diablo without sound? What the fuck? What? You, what the fuck? Yeah, it is. What the hell? Okay. Well, that's fucking weird. Shit. It is without sound. Just found out. Well, fine. Let's try restarting it, I guess. Jeez. So much for that. No, it's not without sound. Oh, it is not without sound. No, man, I'm dumb. Sorry about that. I had my meters, like, fucking in the wrong position, know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's good. It's good, my dudes! What's up, my dudes? It's Wednesday, my dudes. No, that shit. Okay, so the end head challenge, right? Gotta do that, son. Gotta just drink some potions, man. Sometimes you gotta drink some potions, man. Yeah. So it's in Kurast, right? And Kurast is Travinkle. Wait, that's Tranathula, that's Travinkle, I believe. I'd be wrong though. Kinda forgot. Actually. Oh. Boy. Give me just a moment, right, to assess the situation. To assess the situation, okay. See what's up, you know? Like. See where the where's the end challenge again? Tarajan jungles, right? Jungles, what the fuck? Why is it in like plural? What? Is it supposed to be like that? I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Twin Seas. It's still in Twin Seas, isn't it?
Greetings. Ask and learn. You should be thankful. Welcome. Good day. Great.
Hello. Good day.
Okay. No, that's Trenthula, no? Yes, it is. What the fuck? So I guess Kek is indeed in Travinko. Well, fuck me, I guess. What is Act 3 after all? Okay, where the fuck is Karast? Because I've been there before, but I don't remember where it is. Cross dogs, right? I'm dumb. Turaja's jungle also has like another area, like adjacent to it or whatever.
Yes.
I didn't look at that, basically. Wait a minute. How the fuck? Oh, is that how I get to it? It's a good area, holy fuck. What kind of that in April. I'm son. Okay, so there you go. It's easier to access now, it's pretty cool. That's really quite nice. Let's try that. I haven't been in class. I think I mixed it up with Tronathal. Easy. Not quite though, obviously. Ah, there we go. Here goes that shit curse. Wow, this is fucking dumb. Yeah, the curse, I hate it. I fucking hate the thing, it's just so annoying. Like, that's like one thing I fucking hate, is that fucking curse. It can go fuck itself, frankly. Anyway. I mean, unless I'll have, like, steady and reliable defense against it, I'm gonna fucking hate the thing. You know, which I'm not sure what's the steady, reliable defense against it, really. Curse length reduction, maybe? Surely. But still. It's nice again that I can repeat the challenges, so to speak. Yes. Yeah, I can repeat or continue rather the challenge. That's pretty good. I like that. Pop system. Destroy the totem. Fucking destroy everything else. Oof, a rare ring, or like a legendary ring, rather. Nice. Yeah, I remember actually farming with this place for those. Well, farming is a bit stretched. Ooh, Empyrean Band. Damn. Really? Empyrean Band already? Oh, fuck yeah. That's... wait. That's pretty cool. Oh, there, Deha. So...
I can't care.
Imperial Band. Hell yeah. Right away. Boy. I'm solo. I'm a single player. Oof. Give me a fucking second. Okay. Yeah. Oh man, the curse. Fuck the curse, seriously. I got a military pick for some reason. Well, I mean, it's a legendary. But yeah, fuck the curse. Well, go to the forums, Deha. There are plenty of people to play on the server with. Come on. No way is it can be. Or, like, is it difficult to find them? So that's cool, you don't have to read the D2 stats to get the loot modifier working. That's pretty cool. Though you might need that. This curse is fucking just damn.
Yes.
I'm guessing. Oh, it's necromancer.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh great, my mic was off. It's fucking glorious. Anyway, now I have singularity on kill and not only singularity on death. That's pretty cool. Anyway, yes, pretty cool. Look at this. Hands damage. Whoa. It's a one hand too. Level one. Level 11 shackles of ice. Man, Fuck me, give me a sec. I need space, for fuck's sake. Okay. Let's do this. Oh. That's not bad at all, actually. I mean, this is unupgraded, man. You know what I mean? And this one is upgraded, so, you know, this one has potential, you know what I mean? Does have huge attack speed increase, though, because... So I don't think... I don't know if attack speed actually counts into your damage, because I don't think it does. It counts towards your DPS, but not towards your damage on the stat page. So, basically, yeah, this one... I'll keep it, it's pretty good, but it's not quite there. I think... Spear and military pick. Well, yeah, let's just fucking use those up, shall we? And then my name is Chef. Anyway, get the crystal. And let's upgrade this. Yeah. Oh, my mic just shorted out. Amazing. Not that didn't. It does things sometimes. Anyway, just want interruptible extra gold. Faster run walk. I want a fast like Sonic. So there you go. There's a even more faster run walk. Now I'm much faster. Not much really. But I'm pretty fast, gotta say. Gotta say I'm pretty fast. Not nearly as fast as I wanna be, of course. It's not gonna happen in a while.
Good day.
Anyway, let's reload the kek, right? And get the charm. I really need to like free up my inventory before doing it because, like, come on, you know what I mean? When I pick something up, like the charm, I have limited time to cube it. So I sure as hell need to be fast. Nah. Oh, whoops. Apologies. What's up, my fellow skeletons? Keeping well? Damn, son. So this thing might drop some more legendary jewelry for me, which is nice. As in, like, you know, rings and shit. And let's... Oof. Can y'all please chill? Goes the curse. Thank you very much for that shit. Cool little game for y'all. Every time I mention that curse I'm receiving right now, take a shot. However, I'd advise against it if you don't want to fucking kill yourself with that. Kinda drinking game, but you know, you do you.
Hello.
Cause serious, that curse is gonna be mentioned. It's gonna be mentioned. Okay. But it's not bad, really. It's not that bad, rather, but goddamn. I just don't know how to defend against it, really. However, that necromancers can die. Can die. Shadow Vortex. I'm guessing that's not barbarians, is it? Yeah, it's assassins. I guessed by the name. I don't think there's actually like a cube limit on this. You don't have to like cube it as quickly as possible, which is cool. There are several unhead necromancers though, so I will try different ones, get the different charms, and possibly get the one I need. And the other charms can be shared, so that's great. Again, none of them is useless. Yeah. Every one of them is useful. Oops. And but yeah, just not for this particular character, really.
Good day.
Sell a bunch of shit, shall we? Yeah. Oof, two rare amulets. Somehow I missed that. Well, I didn't. I kind of forgot to identify them. Ah, well, nothing can beat my plus due to fucking skills, mate. Well, some can beat that, but ain't gonna be soon. That I can say for sure. So let's use this. The Empyrean band I got is pretty good. I like it. A lot. Let's do this, I guess. And this. And go back to the kek. Back to the kek. It's gonna be a name of one of my albums, dude. Like hell yeah. Get me back to the kek. Where I slay skeletons and get charms or whatever. The lag's hardcore here. There we go. Now we're talking business. What's up, dude? Eye of Divinity. What's that? That's one of the charms, isn't it? It's Paladin. Getting closer. Getting melee stuff now, although Assassin is melee, but still. Not only melee, of course. So there's a necromancer here as well. Well, someone just cursed me, so I'm guessing there is someone who can do that. Yeah, there he is. The motherfucker himself, and I'm dead. I kind of expected to die there. That being said, I'm gonna go have a meal, right? I'm gonna go eat something, and I will be back in about 10 minutes. came back. Good shit, son. Let's go. Let's go. No, let's buy some potions. Hello. First, really. Go green, by the way. Papa bless.
I am overburdened.
Bunch of embers, got a bunch of fucking embers, dude. Damn. So the fucking totem is still active here. Need to find out what it is. Guessing it's this one? Yep, it's this one. Give me some of that fucking flawless emerald. You fucking asshole. There you go. Sorry. I just wanted that flawless emerald, you know. Whatever you up. Oh, there you go. The fucking necromancer is fucking wrecked.
I can't.
Sacred sunstone. This ain't gonna be for barbarians. Is it? Amazon only. Good shit. Good shit. Nothing like some Amazon stuff for a barbarian. Gonna be probably doing full runs of this place because there can be some really nice drops there, and I already got some, so that's pretty cool. Already got a really nice ring from it, so yeah. Which I will try to luck bonus, you know what I mean? That'll be badass, I feel. Привет, Редин.
Yes.
Окей. Как ты там с Грандией? А, Грандию ты же закончил, я забыл. По-моему, ты закончил, да? Нет, не паладин, это же... Это варвар же, ну. Паладин будет. Да, изи. Грандио вообще на изи прогнал, да?
А
As I told you before, greetings.
Okay, let's repair my stuff for unbelievable price in comparison, to be honest. А так это в третьем акте город, ну. Это ж третий акт. Главный город. Тут, конечно, были изменения некоторые, но все же. Да, наверное. Okay, I think I'm gonna reload the map. It's time to farm, am I right? Come on. Да, пятый акт норм. Сейчас, сейчас будет фарм по хардкору, короче. О, щит, короче, легендарный кими. Щит. I'm actually damaging them despite the aura they have. I could be wrong though, but they seem to die regardless if I have the totems destroyed or not. It's weird. I should be able to kill the necromancer. Nexus. That's sorceress, isn't it? There is sorceress, okay. I did drop a javelin, and I'm dead. I did drop that as well. Really. Да не, норм. Я сейчас туда зайду опять и, говорится, закончу дело. Медиане мне не нужно перезагружать игру, если я сдох, чтобы труп в городе появился. Так что можно умереть в середине фарма, допустим, потом телепортироваться обратно и... Ну или дойти обратно и закончить дело, говорится. Видишь, тут уже тотемы уничтожены, скелеты мертвые. another one. Yeah, I already have that one. I can't even pick it up. So there's a right, there's that javelin and I'm dead again. Fuck me. Yep. Тут проклятие, короче, некроманты на тебя насылают, где ты хилиться не можешь. Это вообще пушка. Я шатал это проклятие просто. В принципе, на изи можно от него избавиться в город, если телепортироваться. Но не всегда есть такая возможность. Man, I didn't even fill up my fucking potions, did I? It's whatever. That's the token, please be that. Oh, fuck's sake. It's not quite. This one? Yes. Okay, where's the javelin? I want that fucking javelin already. Cast level 6 pentagram. Well, that's a limited one because it's on level. Level 6 celerity, plus 1 to paladin skill level. That's good, I'll keep that. Here. Huh? There we go. That's what I get for not doing it like in small increments, and instead just doing it all at once. I just get to like move a lot of it at once, you know? But it's okay. This is gonna be my second storage for the gems. There we go. It's something. Okay, there we go. That'll be enough, and now it's time to kill some skeleton. Oh, Shadow Vortex again, that's not what I need. Fuck. I already have it too. So hence I can't pick it up. Kill the rest of the small mobs. Yeah. I'm doing pretty well on this challenge or on this level. Surprisingly well for level fucking 66. I mean, I don't remember what level are monsters here, to be honest. Still. I keep going the wrong way too, though. Fuck. More skilled, nice. I feel more skilled, but I'm not necessarily more skilled in practice. As a player, I mean. My skills sure are higher under this buff. Guessing that's not gonna be enough, is it? Yep, it's not. GG. I'm actually alive. Nice. Hella slow though. Yeah, that's how you basically avoid the curse, where you just teleport out of it. Oh, please. There's another one, right? But this one, I think, is unprotected. Die, please. Ballstone orb. Oh, nice, got a barbarian one. Fuck yeah. Flawless emerald too, nice. Thanks, Necro.
I am overburdened.
Okay, so... Nice, this one. Yeah, maximum skill level, and then I cube it with a gem. Which I can't. For some reason. But fair enough. Or was it jewel or a gem? Was it? Kind of forgot. Right, that's the Thola. There we go. With a jewel, it's a jewel, okay. Okay. Got it. Nice. Plus 2 to barbarian skill levels, nice, nice. Black Road, there's Black Road challenge as well. For the charm. It's for level 90 though, so I can't receive bonuses from it quite yet. Now, let's... While I'm at it, let's... lock bonus the fucking something. I know this one has the keys and stuff.
Yes.
Oh, man, I mix up the NPCs all the fucking time, because I'm used to the repair ones having oils. Now, for some reason, there's a fucking separate NPC for that, and that's kind of whatever. I already have Oil of Luck, though. I shouldn't have bought one. But it's fine. Okay, let's see. The ring. Yeah. That didn't work. Okay, fair enough. Might as well do it with this one, really. This one didn't work either. Good shit. Oh yeah, I haven't actually upgraded this helmet for some reason, which I should do. Let me just buy a couple of those. Wow, those are expensive. I forgot how expensive they are, actually. This one's level 6. Okay. I don't know if that worked. I don't remember, quite frankly. Also, why am I getting... Did I? Really, I am getting... life from this, am I? That's weird. But okay. I'm getting life from this because I'm... It's dependency, isn't it? I can't wear another... Yeah, I can't wear the shield without it. That's how I'm getting life. Nice. Okay, what about the other one? There's the other challenge. Oh, it's the hardest challenge. Red Butcher on Terror. Yeah, I've also been thinking, like, the end head skill for Barbarian. Like, it basically gives you... Yeah, avoids damage when standing still and improves hit recovery. I wonder how useful it is in practice. I mean, it sounds cool, but I'm not sure how useful it is.
They ain't what you need.
If Tyrion.
So the keg has set item drop increase. Okay, that's fair enough. You know what though, let's move to Terror at this point. I mean, I already got the class charm and stuff.
I am a car. There is a place of good day.
Nice. Oh yeah, cool. Right, forgot about the orb.
Good day.
Good day.
Beware.
Let's go to the stony field right away. Let's actually do that and see what the box gives us. Hell yeah. The almighty box. Did I get a good map, I wonder? No, I didn't. Well, it's good either way, but sometimes you get a waypoint pretty close to the portal. Pretty Huh. Yo, what about my resistor shit now, aren't they? Yeah, you bet. Doesn't help them running, but either way, they're shit. Nice, it's locked. Great. Yeah, that's a lot of gold. And a lot of XP for some reason. Okay. Sign me up for some of that. 27k just from this. Okay. It's gonna hold me over for a bit. Ain't it?
The Order welcomes you.
That's interesting. I might have killed the boss by accident. And okay, let's see for how much I can fucking scam Akara. Not for much. Okay, fair enough. No socketed items. Look at that. What was it? 10k on the ground. Yep. That was 10k on the ground, alright. Good shit. Alright. You know, it's great that, you know, the gold gets picked up automatically. It's fucking amazing. Truly wonderful. Strike again. Or strike back, rather. Whoa. Just look at those legendaries. Just look at all those fucking legendaries. Not bad, not bad. Boop. There we go. Okay, last upgrade for the boots. Nice. Look at that, 40% faster round walk. Nice. Good shit. Go fast, man. Shale rune. No, I do need to find to get the scroll though, but I'm kind of preoccupied by all the monsters. Oh, there goes the tree. Oh, there it is. Oof. Whoa, the fuck is this damage? Immune to cold, well yeah, that explains it, isn't it?
The land is dead and lifeless.
Yes?
Oh, he teleported, right? I was like, what the fuck is that? So the box chance, the drop chance is 50-50, so I'm not surprised I didn't get the box now. There's this, where is... There's a... Oh, never mind. Bro, I need to kill Bale and then there will be the fucking color.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
Oh, there's a chainmail. I need it. Fuck me. Wait, I already have the thing, don't I? Not that. Oh yeah, word slag. That's the cow level thing. But I can't access it yet, I don't think. I forgot. Oh, you. Wait, what's special box? Captain Dispatch, I actually forgot. Give me a sec. Yeah, I don't think the special box is there anymore, is it? Give me a sec. Kind of forgot, actually, to be honest. Fuck. Oh, okay. Wow.
Good day.
Yeah, I don't think there's a special box anymore. Hmm. Okay. Yeah, special box was removed. Yeah. Okay, well, there's no... fuck... I guess fuck Griswold on Terror. Yeah. Oh well. I think Media and Excel developers sometimes like to just remove things instead of reworking them. It's easier that way. Alright. Well, then I'll just continue to the act. What can I say? I mean, I could go for the fucking... for the butcher, but no way am I gonna be able to survive there. I mean, I can try. What can I say? I can try to survive the fucker. It's probably ain't gonna happen. My class charm anyway. Yeah, I didn't identify that. Albrecht's revenge. It's an interesting one. Level 1 arrow on striking. Oh, nice, perfect. Perfect emerald. Wow. Can't talk, can I? Oh, this aspect is good. Nice. But yeah, let's try Butcher. Let's see how fucking quickly he kills me. Let's see how many strikes it takes him to kill me.
Deckard Cain, you've got to get out of here.
Adventure guests will be not many. However, I do need to store my stuff. It will be rather shitty if I lost the money.
Regret.
Okay, so the Butcher's Lair is here. Okay, right, that's where the fucking Enhead skill is useful, right? It's against the Butcher, because you stand and you can't receive damage. Nice. Fucking clever. Yeah. Yep, kills me in two hits. I can technically kill him, but I ain't gonna bother. So, just ain't gonna be happening. I mean, if I'm really lucky, I could kill him, but come on. Anyway, my resists are fucked, so I need to up that a little bit. I could do that by augmenting the amulets and shit. And obviously socketing items, of course. Boots in particular. Shields, lightning, resist, yeah. Okay, plus 20% here. Let's see. Cold, resist, so on this poison and cold. Lightning. I like how we have a fucking charm here. Okay, wait, Humst does the fire resist again. Cause I forgot. Lightning. Cold. And I could just go into the fucking documentation. Find it faster. There we go. It's the bloodstone, right? Shoot a bloody guest. Yeah. So it gives maximum fire resist as well. That's pretty nice. So should I just... Yeah, I should just multi-res the boots. Well, that's already much fucking better. Let's tune this one. Oh yeah. Should also put into something into the resist here. Actually, one sec.
Wow. Good day.
Help you?
Disjunction. Nice. By the way, this is my first character in Terror in this patch, so that's why I kind of forgot about the special box thing being removed, know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Oh yeah, bonus decks. That's a bit fucked. Полностью, да, ну там пушка. 121 уровень. Все классовые эти амулеты, типа, ну, шармы. Ну, потом эндгеймовое оружие и броня, резисты, все такое. Okay. Right, so this is the Dex shit. Dex bonus, right. That's how I can even wear this fucking shit. Oh, I need only one gem here now, though. Nice. I got some bonuses from other stuff. Right, that's good. It's good. Не, ну полностью, чтоб так полностью, я не знаю, если честно. Ну, порядочно прокачан, то в принципе не так сложно. Шармы все, резисты нормальные, в принципе, все. Okay, so, let's see what I have. I have kinda crappy lightning and fire stuff, right? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, now for lightning resist. That will be it's cold. Fuck, I forgot. Oh yeah. It's a poison resist. Right, the Emperor. But Emperor's lightning resist. Let's do that. Let's just get more cold resist here. Nice, so my cold is decent. Alright. Instead of, I wonder if I need that plus 5% gem here anymore. I do need at least one now. Imagine. Give me a sec. Yeah. Repeating that mistake here. Let's see. Did I buy luck oil just now? Yeah, bought a luck oil, I think. So, one. Yeah, one. Nice. So now I can put some resist onto the thing. And I'll be. That'll be poison resist, yeah? Yeah, poison resist, yeah. Boy. Good shit. Okay, now the shield. Need to disjunct the shield and then put some more resist into it. Because that one is like the ultimate resist thing, really. I mean, it has, you know, extra. So, replenish life, okay, resist here. Hold resist, so here. And what else? Fire, yeah. No, coal. More coal. Need more coal, please. Yeah, we got it. Yeah, it's more or less alright. Much better than before. Good shit.
You ha- Hello.
So that'll do for now, that resist number. And yeah, let's go. No! Farm this place. Hell yeah. Or maybe the further location. Explain this, amethysts. And every time I see an amethyst, I think of that. Joke. Nice. Level 70, yay. Yeah, yeah. Go to the cloister. Yeah. Let's go inside.
This monastery reeks with evil.
I wonder what Smith drops here, if anything. Oh, giant sword. I got a sword. Hell Reaper, well, I've seen this. God damn it. You and your Hell Reapers game, come on. Bam. Them squeaks though. Hell yeah. convenient portal right here. Oh, that's the wrong portal, never mind. Honestly though, I was running here all the time, so that kinda sucked, to be honest. Kill bugs to fucking differ, I guess. What level? Did I just get leveled? I'm guessing. Good shit. I'm taking my character to the whole new river. No longer tied down. Jail. Yeah.
No one should ever.
Oh, I can actually save here. What? Okay. Well, that's fair enough, I suppose.
Day.
Oh man, that's a lot of XP though. Damn. Too much. Too fucking bad I can pick it up, though. Thank you. That's tight. Open the door, damn it. There we go. Jail level 3. Okay, there goes Inner Cloister, and okay, at least I can save here.
Yes.
Да, опыт нормально идет. Это хорошо. А еще есть эликсиры опыта, которые его на 150% на 60 секунд увеличивают. Вообще круто. Так что да, пофармить можно хорошо. Кстати, могу и сейчас запустить эликсир-то. Тихо, мы сейчас будем смотреть. Я бой. I kind of might be in the bad timing, or maybe not. Nah, it wasn't. Shit. Maybe it was. Watch. Did run out of potions then. That's something.
The order welcomes you.
Вот один эликсир попил и левелапнулся. Нормально. Chapel of Vanity, that's its dungeon, isn't it? Yeah, that's a dungeon, dude. I'm gonna die here. Can't possibly survive. Yeah, that's the fucking death projector, fuck me. Okay. Yep, that's death projector, alright. Shit. Good shit. Permanently add 22 life, yeah, thanks.
I can't. Impossible.
Okay, well that doesn't work. Nor is it very helpful, to be honest. Oh yeah, got this as well. cube 5 Isolde class charm to add bonus. Those are the monster tokens, right, right, right. It's pretty cool. Okay, let's get you and Daryl. Let's fuck her up real good. Oh boy. Well, fucking rip. Again. Well, that was quick. What the fuck? Right, I wasn't with my aura, was I? Okay. Try again. I was also running, probably. Спасибо за то, что смотрел, Рейдин. Удачи. Star. Good morning, fucking star. What was that all about? Holy shit. The thing just straight up bugged out. Then's that the real, isn't it? A legendary, the real morning star. Interesting. Have to check that one out. Nice, that's my gate to farming and Daryl. Jeez. Oh, that's a magnet rock, I've seen this. Right, never mind. Yeah, that's...
good day.
That potion again. Don't quite sure what the fuck it was, to be honest. However, I do know what this is. And that's pretty good. Okay, let's pop one up. Yep, yep, good shit, look at this XP. Just look at it. Fuck it. Oof. Man. Should chill. There you go. Your fucking goddamn spells though. Yeah. Oh man, two shards, nice.
I can't carry anymore.
And battle axe. Skull hammer, increased attack speed, stun attack.
Let the gate be opened.
Nice. Good shit.
Finally, good evening.
Scroll of Zakarum, level challenge 2. Right, proving grounds. Oh, the death projector. Perfect gem to add bonus. Wait, that's not 2, that's fucking... What is it? Okay. Thank you. Yeah, the belt does need to be upgraded though. Also, I'd like to see if it's if the bug with fucking lucky bonus was fixed. It's out of fucking curiosity. Yeah, it was. Good shit. Increase the attack speed. Create sign of skill, nice. Oh yeah, the dex bonus stuff, not needed anymore. Nice. Good shit.
The caravan. Where can I take you?
Well, and
anyway, I'm gonna be ending it here. So, yeah, I'll be back tomorrow, probably. Maybe even today, but I doubt it, man. I mean, it's like 10:40 p.m. here. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.